All right, I'm in position. I have you in range. There's a sniper perched in the tower. You're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Stay out of sight! Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Panam. Found Sol, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
Eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Saul?
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Panam.
Panam? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the postal guards.
We can be just as sly together. Might get out without firing a shot.
Exactly. There should be a quick exit out of the cellar.
Storm is picking up steam.
Good. It'll cover our tracks.